gets it in, but Jari able to cut it off. Then Couturier steals, trying to bank it in. Boxes out, Sanheim shot blocked in front. Boxes back in a goal, save, rebound, Farabee scores! Joel Farabee, his second of the night. Flyers aren't dead yet. Back within one at 3-2.
Well, follow the bouncing puck, and Farabee, not the guy the Penguins want to see with that puck on his stick in that area. And just an outstanding play by Joel Farabee. And they get in on the forecheck quickly here. Jari has a difficult time. Couturier forces the turnover, and then the Flyers just keep pushing it forward. Jari had a chance to glove that puck right in here on that chip shot from JVR. He hit it with his blocker, could not corral it with his glove, and it bounces right to the stick of Joel Farabee. Right there. And it's actually the glove of Jari that pushes it over to Farabee, and that's the wrong guy to have it on his stick right there.
It's double figure.